And now with our holiday movie review, Saturday Night Live update correspondent, Queen Shaniqua. Queen?
Thank you, Kevin. This week, I'm gonna review Bodyguard, a movie that explores a black woman's sexual freedom. You probably heard that they cut all the juicy love scenes between Kevin and Whitney from the movie. I was pretty mad about that until I saw what they cut. And then I was very happy. Kevin Costner was crawling all over Whitney with that Julius Caesar haircut. And he was all into it, screaming, "Whitney, Whitney, I hear music. I hear the drums of Africa calling me." And Whitney said, "Them ain't no drums, Kevin. That's my head banging up against the headboard." "You're giving me a concussion." "But keep it coming, Kevin." I said, "Oh, no, you won't. Stop." I was not ready. They were in bed, and he told Whitney, "I knew you were satisfied because you stopped moving." And she said, "I wasn't satisfied. I was pretending I was dead so you get off of me." Of course, I took my stupid girlfriend Christine with me, and we had an argument about what women like to do after sex. All right, help me settle a bet, okay, ladies? By applause, how many of y'all like to cuddle after sex? All right, how many of y'all, like Christine, just like to get up, take your shower, get your money, and go home? Damn, Christine won!
Ladies and gentlemen, Queen Shaniqua. Thank you, Queen.